I know it's almost been a month since the Avs won the Stanley Cup, but plenty of us are still celebrating. Check out this new ink. The tattoo belongs to Jesse Trujillo, who's an engineer for Altitude Sports Radio. He also works here for Denver7. And yeah, it shows Gabe Landeskog hoisting the cup and uses Connor McGahee's line of, "And they will lift Lord Stanley's cup a mile high." Nice work, Jesse.
Looks good, Jesse.